Hi, I'm Frank Marino from Mahogany Rush, and I'd like to show you something I think is a pretty cool piece of gear. Some of you know that I build gear. I do a lot with amplifiers and pedals and do my own stuff, and I'm pretty old school when it comes to, you know, something sounding pure. So, you know, for me to talk about a piece of gear, it's got to be pretty good. What it is it's a speaker emulator system. And I know there's a few of them on the market, and I've tried quite a few, actually, if not every one that's ever come out. This one really impressed me, and it's called a Torpedo. I think it's by Two Note, made by Two Note, and it's called a Torpedo. It's a rack-mounted device. It's got a load resistor in it. I think you can even get it without one. And basically, it, you know, replaces the amplifier, the speaker, and the microphone system. So if you're recording, like I am at home sometimes, you know, and you don't want to turn the Marshall loud, but you still want to get the effect of it and not lose something in the fact that it's an emulator. This thing does it pretty good. So just to tell you, I'm going to just shut this for a minute. The experiment I'm going to show you that I set up here, is done with, I'm going to play through my Marshall, my 412 Marshall. And show you what that sounds like. And then I'm going to switch back and forth on the mixer over here and show you the difference. And I think you can hardly hear the difference, to tell you the truth. I'll play a little bit with it for some power chords and stuff, and then I'll make it play from a track that I've got. So the first thing we're doing is we've got a standard Marshall, and it's my trusty Super Lead 100 that I've done a lot of records with. Nothing fancy. You can see that the controls aren't even dimed. They're sort of at 7. Everything's kind of in the, you know, just over the middle. The speaker is a standard 412 Marshall cabinet. And I like to use a Sennheiser 935 vocal mic that I use not too far away from the cabinet. And I'm going to play just some chords here, first of all, and this is, you know, just through the Marshall system, so. And even for some leads, I haven't got it on a super lead sound, like I'm not using a lot of distortion right now, but just for like a... Typical Marshall cabinet, nothing super, it's just vanilla, okay? And I'm going to switch over here. I'm going to switch over to the Torpedo and play the same kind of stuff. Switch back again. Time back to the Torpedo. Now for this next thing, I'm going to put my guitar down and I'm going to switch over to what I have on tape. And what I have is I have a blues that's from the DVD that we cut in Cleveland that's going to be out at some point. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the track and I'm going to switch back and forth, beginning with the Marshall. And if you'll look at the screen, if you could see the screen, you'll notice that my mouse is going to go back and forth and solo one track or the other. It's just going to solo one track or the other like this. And it'll be really hard for you to hear the difference between the amps. So I'll let it start with the Marshall and then I'll start switching back and forth. So let me just do this here. Let me just say, the way this is working is when I recorded the track, I made sure to record a direct feed guitar, and so I'm reamping that guitar. So I'm sure a lot of you do that. Reamp the guitar and bring it on back and put it through an amplifier. So I'll just start that again. So, as you can see, there's just virtually no difference. And the cool thing about this thing is not only is that you could sort of set it up to sound, you know, like the cabinet you're using. And mind you, I didn't take the exact cabinet. It's not like I took in the unit Marshall cabinet and, you know, I mean, I worked with the cabinets they had and the mics they have inside, and I just work with it. But you can really make it sound like your cabinet. As you can see, you could just interchange these almost exactly. So if you're looking for a speaker emulation system, and that also does, you know, you can even enhance it because it has a lot of post-production, or it has a limiter, it has all kinds of post-production stuff that you can use that even make it sound better, it's something you might want to check out. So it's called a Torpedo, and I'm using one for sure. See you later.